the Shah turned this country into a ruin. And of course, do the American people, do the Western people know this? No. And of course they don't understand then what happens.
You said at the press conference the other day, you said yourself, that if there was an attack on this embassy, that you would destroy the hostages. Could you really do that?
Yes, we mean it.
Could you personally lift up a gun, and put it to the head of one of these people and kill him?
Yes, when I have seen a gun being lifted up, an American machine gun being lifted up, and killing my sisters and brothers in the streets. Of course, oppression and tyranny must be destroyed.